Yeah!
Sent me to aid you in battling my old master. But first, allow me to use the power cosmic to heal you. True, he is mighty. But if we work together, we can slow him down. Three of his machines are nearby. If you reconfigure them to malfunction, it should cause a feedback loop that will render Galactus unconscious. The inducer is what powers the three machines, but you won't be able to get to it until Galactus is out of the way.
You cannot win! The enemy has been sighted! Oh yeah, I'm the best at what I do.
An energy blast. I will attempt to distract him and force it to detonate early. enough. Galactus is still standing. You will have to reconfigure the three consoles again. Growing weaker, but once again he is attempting to destroy us with an energy blast. I will try to distract him and cause it to detonate early. This is quite an extraordinary occasion. One Galactus will not soon forget.
Well, thanks for your help, Silver Surfer. Now that you've got the Muonic Inducer, it's time we brought you people home.
Impressive. I would not have thought you'd survive an encounter with Galactus. But you must return to Earth now. Doom has grown quite adept with his newfound powers, and he has shown little restraint in their use. Soon, he will begin to damage the very fabric of the universe. Once you are done here in Atalan, see Lockjaw. He will send you to Earth.
Thank you. I'm on it. Gotcha! Right.
Since you were last on Earth, mankind did its best to defend itself against doom. But even their greatest weapons were as nothing before doom's power. The heroes of your world also tried to stop Doom, and paid the ultimate price.
As you can see, Doom's powers are far-reaching. He's remade Stark Tower into his twisted vision of perfection. But that's not all. He's changed New York, as well as every other major city on Earth. Before we can do anything else, we need to get our headquarters up and running again. Go to the power junctions and activate them. In business. What the blazes? Doom must know we're here. It's like shooting fish in a barrel.
return to Castle Doom.
It's gonna take a lot more than a couple of cheap toys to take me down.
Colonel Fury, I show multiple bogeys, inbound.
More of Doom's troops?
Yes. There's an army of them headed your way. But if you give me some time, I should be able to set up an EMP pulse that will take care of them.
Roger that. Hank, contain them by locking this room down. Don't open up until we've destroyed every last one of them.
Will do.
All right, team, I hope you're ready for a little party. Because it looks like we have a few guests to entertain.
Thank you.
I didn't realize how much I missed this. It's been too long since I've seen some real action.
Perfect. Just like I thought. The skies are clear now. Not a robot to be seen anywhere.
Good. You can open the door now, Hank. Come on. Let's get out of here, team.
I'm on it.
Yeah, yeah.
As you wish.
I'm on it.
Well, if Doom didn't know we were here before, he sure does now. And that's fine, because we're as ready as we're gonna be. Dr. Pym has managed to power the Muonic Inducer with the McCran Crystal, but be warned, you'll have to actually touch Doom to steal some of his power, and it may take several tries to work. You will too, once you steal his powers. I'd suggest you get to Latveria as soon as possible. You'll find Doom in his castle there. For more information on the mission parameters, talk to Black Widow. And when you're ready to go, let me know. I'll fly you there.